connecting with the elders and to our group. That was really fun because that's what you do with your family when you go out on the land. The peacefulness of the land makes you more connected to the people. My name is Sylvia Piwatualuk. I am from Pondinlet, Nunavut. I grew up here, going out on the land and also to the Floe. The Floe is where the ice, the siku, ends. It is where we hunt the marine animals. After a long period of the winter, you go there and you feel so much like peace and happiness because you know that the summer will come and that seeing these type of animals there means they will come during the summer. So you feel so much like, you feel so happy. I think the most important action we can take to protect the ocean is contributing to Inuit knowledge and their presence in negotiations of the waters and decisions that are made in this territory.